Akshay, did you always knew what you wanted to do when you passed out from MBA?
I was all over the place. Saurabh, what about you?
यार मेरे को तो तब भी आइडिया नहीं था, आज भी आइडिया नहीं है.
Confused about your career choices? Wondering what steps to take next? In this podcast called Beyond Campus, Saurabh Garg, founder of C4E, and Akshay Dutt, founder of Unnati, are on a mission to crack open the career success code for the youth. वो बचपन में कहते थे ना, तुम जो चाहे बन सकते हो. So, let's turn the dream into reality.
Hi, I am Anand. I am the co-founder of Leap.club.
Everything in life is a matter of our choices. Process it for a fraction of a minute and a lot will automatically make sense after that. In this episode of Beyond Campus, Akshay Dutt talks to Anand Sinha, CEO of Leap Club, who revealed what makes him to keep going. Anand also serves as the co-founder of the voluntary group, the Robin Hood Army. His success sutra remains choosing growth over profitability. Adjust your headphones and explore this wonderful entrepreneurial journey of Anand Sinha, only on Beyond Campus.
So I was a very lost child, you know, that's how I look back at my childhood. Career-wise and studies-wise and professional, this thing professional, kya karna hai aage jaake, I had absolutely no idea. I still, in some sense, live one day at a time. And so I was a very happy-go-lucky as a kid. And of course, again, very middle-class parents, the focus, family and upbringing, the focus was always on grades and on marks. But I wasn't that good. But I think the good thing was that my parents gave me a lot of freedom from very early on. To sort of, you know, choose my own path, and I think that's what helped me a lot. That's what shaped me as an individual. But I ended up taking commerce in class 11th, so that was the first big decision in some sense of my life. Yeah.
Did you have something in mind, like you wanted to be a CA? Like us zamane mein to commerce leke CA ka hi sochte honge log. CA ya MBA.
In fact, I did register for the CA, you know, exams, the level one exams, but never ended up giving them. But kuch tha nahi, yaar, thought process. It was just science was seemed just too tough. I remember looking at those books, you know, physics, chemistry books in class 11th, and they were just too fat and boring. And so I just knew ki that's not for me. Again, arts was something ki us time lagta tha ki koi future nahi hai, kya karoge aage jaake. So again, it was just by default. I guess, you know, that's how it happened for a lot of people and for me too.
Okay. So how did you end up going to Bangalore for your graduation? Like, why didn't you just go into DU?
So I actually spent a year in DU and this is again, I used to play a lot of football at that time. And in fact, I was playing for the state and all of that was happening. And I wanted to pursue that. I was very interested in pursuing that full time. So, एक साल उसको मैंने काफी किया एंड अगेन यू नो आई मेंशन दैट माय पेरेंट्स गेव मी सम स्पेस एंड रूम टू डू ऑल ऑफ दीस थिंग्स व्हिच इज ग्रेट सो आई डिड दैट फॉर अ ईयर एंड ऑलमोस्ट बट एंडेड अप ड्रॉपिंग दैट ईयर बिकॉज आई वाज जस्ट फोकसिंग सो मच ऑन स्पोर्ट्स अनफॉर्चुनेटली आई हैड टू नी सर्जरीज ड्यूरिंग दैट ईयर एंड सो सीरियस इंजरीज एंड दैट्स व्हेन यू नो फुटबॉल एज एन ऑप्शन वाजंट देयर ऑन द टेबल एनीमोर एंड यू मे बी सिंस आई हैड ड्रॉप्ड आउट आई हैड नॉट गिवन एग्जाम्स एंड इट वाज जस्ट a lot of mess in some sense at that time. But then thankfully, you know, I think my parents decided ki isko yahan se hatao and give him a new sort of place. And that's how I ended up going to Bangalore at Christ College.
So that must have been like pretty transformational, like Delhi boy in Bangalore, the whole culture shock, like, you know, in Delhi, boys and girls don't mix so freely and, you know, there are more hang-ups and Bangalore is like pretty open kind of a culture. So what was that whole experience like for you?
It was crazy.
Wait, did you want to hear more? Then just visit podm.in/bc on your mobile browser to listen to full episodes of this show.